for the next 4 to 5 weeks, Zach Wilson is going to be the quarterback. I would put a call into New Orleans, Jameis Winston. I mean, I think that's a quarterback that could get you through the regular season and maybe make a push for the playoffs. Gardner Minshew is another guy that comes to mind. I don't know if the Colts will be willing to let him go.